Welcome back to another video. So today I have just finished swatching my Aurora Chrome collection from Tears Beauty. So I'm going to show you the swatches of those first, and then I'm going to get on with chroming the coloured chromes. And then obviously I will show you, I'll show you those when they're done. So this one here, I've chromed them all over black and white so you can see the difference. Just had to wash my hands because I was absolutely covered in this dust. So this one first is Pearl Aurora. It's absolutely beautiful. And this is what it looks like over black and white. It's absolutely stunning, but they all are, so I'm probably going to say that a lot, I'm not going to lie. So that, so that's that one. So the way that I've chromed these is obviously I've just done a coat of white, a coat of black, onto the pop sticks, and then I have no wipe top coated, and then applied the pigment, and then no wipe top coated again. So on Jewel, this one is Jewel Aurora, and it's like a purple effect instead this time. It's absolutely beautiful. I love them over black, but I genuinely just, I'm in awe of them over white. Like, they're just absolutely beautiful, and you don't have to use them on just black or white. You can put them over absolutely anything, which is what makes them even better. So these ones are this one. They're all the Aurora ones, all five of them. And then obviously next I will show you the coloured chromes. So that's this one, which is beautiful. It's like a green slash gold shift. And then we've got Hydra Aurora. And that's what this one looks like. It's beautiful, obviously, because they all are. And then last but not least of the Aurora chromes, we've got Marina Aurora, which is this one. So that is what this one looks like. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's like a bronzy, coppery colour. Absolute. Oh, it's just, it's lovely. This is one of my favourites. So that's all five of those. I need to just get on with labelling as well before I forget. I'm just waiting for an Amazon delivery of quite a few things to film an Amazon haul, which has also got my label tape in, so I need to wait for that to arrive because I've run out. But that's those five Aurora pigments. They are absolutely gorgeous. You definitely need them in your life. They're beautiful, like I said, over any color, so you don't just have to use black or white. So now I'm going to get on with swatching the colored chromes, and then I will be able to show you those next. So it's actually quite a few days later after me swatching the Aurora chromes, because I basically just kept forgetting to film the last half of this video. So really, really sorry about the delay. I had it planned to be up much earlier, but I just didn't get around to it. So here are the chrome swatches. This is silver. I've done all of these swatches over black, just for reference. Please ignore the state of my thumbnail. I'm going to show you them with this hand instead because that thumbnail's nicer. So this is Peridot, which is a green colour. I didn't swatch that one very well, to be honest. They're all absolutely beautiful, by the way, and really, really easy to use. I was so much in a rush to be able to get this done. I was trying to multitask and it really wasn't working. So I left some of the top coats for too long, and then it wasn't warm, and then the chrome doesn't stick as well and stuff like that. So that's what happened with a couple of them, but most of them turned out really, really good. So this one is Emerald. And then this one is Topaz. I think this has to be my favourite. It's absolutely beautiful. I love this colour. I'm sorry if you can hear tap dancing. It's my dog. He won't leave me alone today. I don't know what's wrong with him. This one is Sapphire, which, believe it or not, is a beautiful sapphire colour. Sorry about that. You just saw my hair because I actually just poked my screen with my nose to try and get it to focus. This is Rose, so obviously rose gold. Beautiful colour. This one is Kunzite, which is a beautiful pink colour. And then we've got Tanzanite, which is gorgeous. And then we've got Tourmaline. I'd say tall like that, so I'm assuming it's tourmaline. And then we've got Alexandrite. I tell you what, his footsteps are doing my head in, never mind you. What is wrong with him? He's just pacing around my room. So this is Alexandrite. And then we've got Amethyst, which is absolutely beautiful. If the other one that I said was my favourite isn't my favourite, then this one is. It's stunning. I love it. And then we've got Ruby, which is a nice rich red. And then we've got bronze. It's really difficult to show these sorts of things on camera, but I'm trying my best. And this is gold. So let me just split those in two so I can show you them again, but all together. So here's the first lot, the first half. They're just absolutely beautiful. You definitely need all of them. They're so affordable as well, especially with my 10% off code. Willow, will you just sit down? Sit down. Stay there. Sit down. Now he's just got his head on my lap staring at me. Sit. Good boy. Stay there a sec. Oh, anyway, he's so restless today. I think it's because I've been in my nail room all day filming different videos and he just misses me, to be fair. So I can't really be mad at him. But this is the other half. So that's all of them, including the Aurora ones, obviously, that I showed you at the beginning. They're all just absolutely stunning. And as always, Tia's Beauty products are so good quality, but affordable. So they're really, really worth investing in. Not that it's much of an investment, because like I said, they are super affordable. Make sure to use my 10% off code, which is BeautyMatters10. All my discount codes for every brand that I represent are in my description box, so you can always have a look in there to find out if you can get any money off any websites. But yeah, I really, really hope you love these as much as I do. They're absolutely beautiful, and I'll be back with another video soon. Bye!